Okay, guys, we can start back here again. See where we were.
They're a slippery target.
We get all the wool beds. Yeah.
What's that?
Let's go down here. There's the house.
It's a strange place, this.
There we are.
This is the witch's
place. There. That must be it. Come on, cuz.
This is the witch's place. Welcome back, by the way. I had to take a quick break. We have an old, very old Labrador Retriever who is very unhappy when she's alone. And,
begging your pardon, but we see the witch
alone upstairs, so we had to go upstairs and sit with her for a minute until Kathy,
a great and aged woman, perhaps you might have seen her.
Took care of her. She's a sweetie.
The witch.
I just feel sorry for her. She's so old.
Grandmother.
Enough of that stuff. Okay.
I've learned what to do.
I feel more familiar with his quest now.
Thunderclap. Ivy, I think you could probably use that. Thunderclap, huh? Okay. Did I get some better daggers? Boy, I sure did. We'll go with those. All right. First we have to save. You gotta save frequently in this game because there's only one save. It can't be, you can get caught in a place that you don't want to be. There she goes up the path. Weird little young woman. Let's go up the path after her. What's this? Shaft's down. Flourish. We need that.
What's this?
Mushrooms. We like mushrooms. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mushrooms are good for your stamina. I think there's a bow upgrade that requires chapstan. Okay, we got enough to change our discipline here. Do do do.
This looks interesting.
Scholar's cape. Who took that? Apparently, was that you? Jesus, God. Nice.
Gun master, wolves!
Yeah, there's gobbies around.
You'll not hit them swinging
through! I'm on my way!
A goblin! Keep well clear of those bangs!
Out of the way!
Strength in numbers arisen.
What's that?
Look, those tracks. Seems there's more than monsters lives in this wood.
Anytime.
Found you!
Sounds like some dudes here, huh?
Strength in numbers arisen.
Strength in numbers, there, John.
Who knows what lies in wait? Just proceed with
caution. Oh, close to home.
Plants of all kind grow at the tree's feet, like so many verdant children.
Yeah, we're tired.
Hold on!
Tis your hometown, is it not, Lizzie?
Okay, I'll try to get Dogma. Not you. Let's see, where is he?
The life of a salesman surely has its own trials.
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest while you're at home?
Is he down on the beach? Must be. Quest, report back to the village chief. Let's see where he is. Oh, he's up in the house up there. Okay. Oh, the red one.
Any votes? Just as you'd expect.
Blue marker is for the Bitterback Isle. I think that's the name of it.
Pray, forgive her. If she's like you in the most...
Level 10, Tommy. Okay, level 10.
Let's have a look.
We don't have a longbow, that's the problem. Where are we going to get a longbow? We can't change location until we get a longbow. So we've got to head out. Yeah, we gotta head out. We don't wanna do those guys. That's a quest that is really kind of obnoxious. We gotta head to the way station. Oh, first of all, we have to rest till daytime. Might be able to pick up some more poster quests.
My kind knows neither death nor age.
Yep. Extermination and giant bats. 24 of them.
Why not avail yourself
of the Oi, good fisher. I have a favor to ask if you have the time to listen. It is a matter of warding the village from crime. Aye. Another time. Still. Now, what can I do you for?
Yep.
You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
I don't know how to catch that thief, buddy. Sorry about that. Ready, Riley?
Seems a fair place to
rest.
Let's
get out of here.
Hello.
Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, I hear.
See any bunnies?
You might find aught that you see, Master. I suggest we search.
Watchful.
interesting.
The rocks here may hold ore.
How do we weigh? How much? Average. Can we get rid of anything? Materials. Let's give those to Papa Tom Jr. Stuff here. All right, I don't want to take too much weight. We took the barrels away. Yeah, we're blowing things up again.
Let's go find all among the tribes that lived in this place.
As a consequence, the Grand Sea sea routes have been ill developed.
Monsters.
Nature is unbridled here. It is quite a pleasant corner.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Get him!
Armed bandits arisen!
That one!
They have exposed on your grand strike!
Counter after they strike!
I've hold of one! Now, strike! Now let the bones of their front strike!
Killed us last time.
Anytime.
A little bit better now. Well, there's Grand Soren off in the distance there. We gotta get to the way station first. Oh, wolves, huh?
There, Master!
Please!
Keep well clear of those banks!
There, hit them pretty kindly!
They're a slippery target. I've learned a new way to fight them.
Master! Wolves!
You dare hit them swinging tightly!
Keep well clear of the bank!
That's it. This looks fire does it every time. Yeah.
This road leads to the cover.
Here they come.
Target.
We both clear of those fights. I'll hold it. Finish it, quickly! Now, attack!
Watch your back!
Now, a rip! End
it! Oh, wait.
Keep well clear of those fangs!
Got him.
In a land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
Take a save here. That way we keep our progress pretty steady. Yeah, we've been at it about 15 minutes. Whoa, wrong place. Not gonna jump up there. Oh, he's out of stamina.
Hold on.
He's out of stamina. Pick up some apples.
Waterfall. Find the depth of the water, Arisen.
That's it, huh? Two apples per tree.
What's that?
Somebody picked up my apple.
Sea is closer than I'd imagined.
There's the road to the way station. We're gonna have harpy time coming up soon. Harpy time.
I trust you, Wraith. We make like a keep close.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, we gotta have a cutscene with the gate open. You don't want to walk fast.
Quite the grand structure.
A
way castle, perhaps.
Slow as molasses. Yeah, look at it. Whoa.
Chances, men. Cut them down on sight.
Stay at the cart side. Grand Sorin stands beyond this one.
Leave it to me.
This pass is a nest for every manner of foul beasts. No man can say from where they were struck. They're easy to hear.
Not as well. The advantage is ours.
They come from above. Bring yourselves.
Strength in numbers,
Arisen.
pass is treacherous, Master. Watch your head.
Treacherous pass. And that's because...
I'll hold it. Attack quickly.
We must keep the ground. Ah!
Strike it when it alights. Steal upon it.
Pardon me.
Strength in numbers,
isn't it? Yeah. Ears.
Stay vigilant. There's a way okay, to go. Old texts claim the roads to which to run through and cross the
populated by bad guys.
Guardmaster!
Wolf!
Guardmaster! Wolf! Guardmaster! Wolf! Guardmaster! Wolf!
Never forget. Constant vigilance.
Slippery target.
Keep well clear of those battles.
Enough harpies, don't we?
It's hard to see what lies ahead.
I'll provoke it! No!
We must keep the
ground! Keep watch for falling rocks on the path ahead, Captain.
It's within range of our steel!
It's within striking range!
We can't allow it flight!
Harpies to drive home a harpy star. Yeah. Let's go around this way. There's the cabin. If there's nobody standing outside, we'll be sure.
Stay in the car side. Path divergence.
We just have to go up here.
Fallen rock bars the path.
Get rid of various things. A fairy hood. Yeah, can I wear a fairy hood? Let's see. Equipment. Oh, I can't wear a fairy hood. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Assassins can, so I'll have to wait for that. Nothing back here, but there's a rock.
Stand clear! Don't stop! We're exposed here! Strike it when it alights!
That is a troubling foe!
Cut me the beam! Shoot it down!
Okay. chest in here. Usually there's some guys in here, too. Farm knife. That's about it. Okay, we're coming down to the bottom of the hill. I think we got one more harpy.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
There, Master! Move!
I shall take it.
Stand nimble. Watch your back.
We have triumphed. Yeah. Okay, going down the hill. It's kind of dark. I think we're only in the shadows, though. That's what happens. There's a couple of options down here. Here's the way station.
Goblin!
Let's have a cutscene to open the gate.
There's no end to them!
Excuse me, here they come.
There, goblins!
Must have seen a ferocious battle.
I don't think we can pick that up. It's too heavy.
Onward! We are near a half between the encampment and the capital, I thought. Careful! A goblin!
Let's take a look at this. Threefold.
We find one of those things and strike. Stay vigilant till we're in Grand Sorin's gates, men.
strength in numbers.
This looks interesting.
Prepare yourself, Goblin!
We still have a little way to go.
An imposing structure before it fell, I'm sure. This.
A large nut. Any other questions? Yeah, well, here we are at Grand Sorin, the main hub.
Capital of Grunces.
Shall we enter it? Quests. Until actually the end game. After you kill the dragon. Here at Grand Sorin. Lots of different quests. First thing we do is we go to the Pawn Legion.
We've arrived.
Yes,
well done,
well
men.
Done, well done.
A Hydra.
Thank you very
what?
Much.
Good.
Okay, we're resting. La 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 la.
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while.
I think I'll sojourn.
To the castle men! Step lively!
To the castle men! Oh, this guy. He's a salvation guy. That's Mason. Mason?
Ah, fortune smiles. I am called Miss. Now you're come to the capital. My word to you? Begin with the pawns. Inquire their kinds woven tight.
Yes, we'll begin with the pawns.
I've gained question on
it. First thing I want to do is...
These days, good weapons are need no. The master works on.
Okay. Stilettos. Well, we can.
The master works on.
You the arisen, the minute. Ah, pray. I hope this is the. Oh, then the shortest path. There you're.
Yeah, just I'd like to read it.
Have your pick.
Yeah.
Any you like.
Thank you. Put our circlet on here. Where's our outfit? That.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Please. Thank you.
will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. Come again soon.
I've learned what to do in this quest. Are your travel preparations complete?
All right, I guess we're all set, huh? We do have... Do we get that? Let's see. Housekeeping here, make sure we're all set. Now we'll head for the guild, the pawn guild. Pawn guild is this way.
State your business. All right.
Yes.
Through here and to the left.
Thank you. Appreciate your help.
Pawn guild stands ahead.
Now, where shall we head?
Right up here.
So, this is the Pawn Guild.
Welcome, Arisen. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the Pawn Guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and the Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin. But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen.
I betcha.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the pawn.
It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be. I would beg your assistance, then now is not the time. I understand. I shall await a more...
Okay. We're going to replace... Let's see, Riley, I guess, huh? Get a page up so we can see... Mage, fighter, mage, strider.
Yes, Arisen.
Level 13. That's
yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any. If you should ever need anything else, do not hesitate. Yes, Arisen.
Don't give me any lip.
You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions.
We're getting rid of Riley.
I am honored to travel with you.
Hey, Riley. What's up? I don't know what to give you, Riley. He was okay.
I'd hope to serve you adequately.
Yes, you did the best you could after being.
May our paths cross again.
Okay, we're. We're out here.
This is a place quite
be
restful
man
to my
or pawn, tis hard to do aught alone.
Oh, harpies. Undead. Skeletons. Ogres. Rabbits. Dire wolves. bunch.
You can summon pawns as necessitated lands.
I suppose the merchants have need of open space to ply their trades.
Yeah, your son is dead, isn't he?
I ask only to thank you, sir. This child is always
I know exactly
try
where it is.
Anything to hear. Pray, accept this, sir. The first of those is not, and so I
get the rest. Yeah, wake stones are miraculous. Okay, we'll be back. Fret not, my friend. Fret not.
Pray, lend me your... You have my thing.
Okay, let's go down here. Inside.
Beyond lies we pawn, but since... If it be so, I ask... The Everfall is a place, which is why I ask you, Arisen. Please...
We're gonna lend your aid, don't worry. We're gonna explore the Everfall.
Grand Sorin held such a place beneath.
There's an ogre behind the gate. The ogres are tough at this point.
This looks awesome.
What's this?
Guess we got all the spiders we needed. Four.
Take that.
You got it.
We may be within Grand Sorin's gates, but this place holds monsters just the same.
Bats. And more bats. We have some undead dudes now.
They are men no longer. Would be a mercy to destroy them.
Yeah.
'Tis a lever controls this door, master.
Got our lights on, going around here, see what's going on. We're gonna have more of this going on.
Take that.
Ooh. Another reinforced longbow. 3,500 gold. I'll take that. All right, so.
This place hides something. Shall we take a look?
Got any fire down here? That's good. Do we like the rifts? We like those, yeah.
What's this?
Alright, so now that closes and that opens. Opens down below, too.
What is that? Those remakes. Grand slain.
Some strike. Don't allow them to score.
Did it.
I cannot but feel we pawns bear some connection to this place. I did not think a beast of such scale existed.
Let's go, guys. Good. That's good. I was hoping that would happen. I haven't dropped our goofy pawns back there.
Hide something. Shall we take
come on, come on, come. Come over here.
I'm on my way.
Very well.
Anytime. Just about through here. We just have to get the polystone, portal stone, rather. Come on, come on. Pick up this rift, this portal stone. Portal crystals. Okay. Now, before we get carried away, there's another room over here. there's some guys. Dragon spit. Lamica. Guy comes out of me.
This is the dark. Hold it! I'll end this.
Walking bones.
Strength in numbers, Elizabeth.
You leave anything in there?
Anytime.
Tis a lever controls this door, Master.
There we go. A couple of ornate chests. Something decent. Yeah.
I wonder what's inside.
Scale coat. What is a blee out? Not sure what that is.
Tis a lever controlled.
I see. All right, going right along here. No, we went that way. Maybe this? Oh, yeah, there's nothing else left. I'm sorry. That's it for that room. Up this way?
We'll go no further till we find the switch that opens this door.
I guess we're ready for the unveiling of the bad guys. Anything else over here? Huh? What's over there? That looks like it's wide open. There's a chest. And covers. I don't think there's anything else here.
This looks interesting.
Did we go in here? Yeah, that's where we were. There's the... Okay. Hey, that's good. That's a good pickup right there. Okay, this is going to give off curious light. Something below. Let's get out of here.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Yeah.
consciousness fades. I was clumsy.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Time takes toll, the slabs crumble. Small medallions, one could call them proof of the pledge. Touch this proof and rededicate yourself to the bond. All right. Not really sure what those are, but we'll try it.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
A light. In truth, even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light... We cannot know if this small aberration... But the chance... We shall redouble our efforts here, and keep vigilant.
I've learned what to
there
do
we
in this
are,
quest.
Level 16... That sounds pretty good.
A word, sir.
Here comes the hunting license.
Are you the Arisen? His yeah. Great to honor you. You may now bring this writ to Sir Maxim. The
okay,
document.
We'll go and we'll talk to the captain.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the pawn gate. Beyond those gates lies the Duke's castle, I warrant.
Is he really in your
library? It's up here, I'm just curious.
Open plugin trails are here.
These doors are chests. Not this time.
He said he was named Duke before his cavalcade reached Grand Soren's gates. Even now,
passage
he worships him as their savior.
Seems the castle walls are reached
these
by a flight of stairs ahead.
These stairs serve as a route in their own right.
Under his guidance, Francis has learned peace and prosperity.
Yeah.
Men have told me much of you.
I'm
Sir Maximilian Eisenstern, Captain of the Hunt, so named by His Grace Duke Edmund Dragonsbane. I beg your forbearance whilst I detail what is expected of you in the Hunt. The Worm Hunt license you, those men of late, all our awaiting. The choice is yours. Certainly. As I was setting about to find, I know not his origin. So old, what little best you, if there's all.
Okay.
It would be my... The choice is yours. Certainly. We have a hole. Though the hold is remote, it's important. We must reclaim it. And soon, safe. You have my thanks, sir. I've said... I await...
Speak with the captain.
It would be my honor to show you the... The choice is yours. Certainly.
Well,
and here are
the
I fear this...
Course,
perhaps you've...
Heard.
In truth,
weird.
Most... They are about... In the chaos. Pray, keep watch for signs. Good. I'll rest easier for... It will be my... The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here, by the... As one such ruin, they've asked for you by name. My thanks, sir. Pray, speak to Father Geff, where the decision... But such is our duty.
Okay. Speak with the Father. All right, where are we here? I think the Father is over here.
Well met, good Arisen.
Hello.
'Tis a heartening boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long,
the survey party has already set out
from Grand Sorum.
And they're missing one.
They walk south to the ruins of the falls, near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make us...
Okay.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Well, the first thing we have to do is go and rest, update our equipment, get ready for the first round of quests, and that's where we'll probably end this episode. So we get into the center of town again.
We'll call upon this in our war.
I hear congratulations. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
Took a rest. Accessing the server. Okay.
Are your travel preparations complete?
I fear you've seen the sword. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
What do we got? What do we got for the bow? Sixfold arrow, foot binder, deathly arrow. That's an update of the dire arrow, so we will take that.
Yeah.
I think this is the one in rapid succession, six arrows. That's all we need for now. Fierce attack. Round delay. Put swift and deadly double strike forward, topped off with a whirling slash. We like it. Good. Okay. I think we're done. Let's go see on our sixfold arrow, that's about it.
What will it be today?
Never mind,
pick,
baby.
Any you like, what will it be today?
Is that a rotten apple? We have 27 and 31 on a garish.
What will it be today?
That's it.
Have your pick. Come again soon.
Yeah, I keep forgetting to click that last spot. Mercedes wants to go to the Shadow Fort. Celine wants to go to the Healing Spring. I want to update my weapon.
Me, I've no love of magic. I am the masterwork's all.
Bubble, 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 bubble. Yeah, baby. I like that. Can't do that yet. Deals, really. Misshapen eye gave it away. I'll be damned. No. Let's see what Papa Junior has. He's got a lot of crap. What he's got. We gotta get rid of that. He's got an iron sword. Alright, that's good. He's got a round shield. Excuse me again.
Masterwork's all. You can't come again.
Okay. So, folks, we're all doubled up, ready to go. Thanks for joining with us again. And we'll see you soon. Goodbye.